Someone who is simply unhappy, that wants to operate their life in a toxic way, will only wreak havoc on anyone they have personal relationships with. It takes two really emotionally healthy, successful people to have a loving and peaceful relationship. It seems we are not emotionally healthy for each other. Hopefully, I will find a man again, but I need serenity first, and it's a long and slow process. I am not for people who are not emotionally available and are lazy about working in relationships.